Okay, so now the next idea is what the follower is doing in a turn. Is something both leader and follower have to work because it's useful for both partners. Tonight we will use it mainly for the follower, but you saw the cross is something that the follower did last week, and now the leader is doing this week. She does a forward step. Now she does a side step. This is the one that she gets in front of you. Now she goes backward, and then she goes to the side, and the cycle starts again. Forward, side, backward, side. We can think here is a pivot, and here is a backward ocho, and then side step. Forward, side, back, side, and it starts again. To balance our movement, let's do the same opposite direction. Forward, side, backward, side. Again, forward, side, back, side. This is a great exercise. Mimi will do it for you too.
Right. So as though I am in the embrace and I take a step to the side and already I'm opening to start with this leg, right? This is exactly the movement that Marcelo described, right? So forward, to the side, back, to the side, and then we do it again. Forward, to the side, back, and to the side. And to the other direction, forward, to the side, back, to the side, forward, to the side, back, and to the side. And it's good to find a chair that's sort of the, maybe the length of your step to practice. It's always good to practice long steps, longer than you anticipate you need in the dance. That way it's always comfortable. Also, you can find a chair, maybe that's something that you can hold if it's high enough to help you balance a little bit as you practice.
Good. Now, as we are going to do this in the sequence that we are going to work, the follower does forward, side, back, side, forward, side, and here is where we exit into the backward ocho. So that's how we are going to use it. This is a salida for the forward step, side, back, side, forward, one more side, and then the backward ocho. And then turn, go, close. That's how we are going to use it for the follow. We will use this tool, this prop more in next classes. Tonight, an introduction.